I believe in two things and two things only. I believe in life, either win or learn. Losing cannot be an option. I need 45 minutes of your undivided attention. Can you give me that today?
Yes, sir.
No, I ain't hear everybody. I said, can you give me that today?
Yes, sir.
What I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna give you them keys. I'm gonna help you, DJ Khaled. I'm gonna give you them keys today that's gonna help take yourself to a whole nother level. You gotta have somebody outside yourself that depends on your success. Because if it's just on you, you'll quit on yourself. When I say think, you say win. Think!
Think!
Think. You have to think win. Think win is a self-evaluation principle. We need money to live, right? Right? So when you start thinking a different type of way, you elevate your level of thinking. Things change for you. Like, are you hanging around people that are creating new weaknesses for you? Are you hanging around people that are pushing you? When you get good at something and when you lead in a group of people and they follow you and they trust in you, sometimes life will throw some money in your face to take an opportunity that's gonna lead people down the wrong path. And you gotta have a certain type of morals, you gotta have a certain type of values that even when somebody puts something in your face that in that moment you might need, that you don't make a decision that may alter your life forever. Being a leader isn't about yourself. Being a leader is about being selfless. My lady, repeat after me. Say, I am
a queen.
Fellas, I need you to do a little bit better. Say,
I am
a king. And before I leave, as I'm walking out the door, repeat after me. Say, I will
win.
And that's the only thing you can.